I'm a theist. You want to learn from my point of view. The Bible is written completely wrong from the original version, the very first version that ever was written. They blew it all out of proportion. So, you want to learn from my point of view? My point of view doesn't equal anything you're going to come up with. You would have to read everything back from the beginning of time all the way until now. Everything, movies, books, magazines, newspapers, Bibles, religions, witchcraft, everything. Truly everything. Because once you read everything, then you get to know everything about that time. So the Bible isn't the only thing that was written in the time that the Bible was written. There were other things written in that time that are important because those people lived in that time. Let's say this half of the world, they didn't have internet or phone or anything like that. So it was, if somebody didn't travel to another place to say their part, the other part of the world doesn't have that. So they believe something completely different. So you would want to read that and then read this. And then you would want to make a correlation between all of them. And then move to the next couple years. Do the same thing. Next couple years, do the same thing. And once you get to the end, then you'll realize that everything all kind of mixes together. And it's all of everybody, not just one singular religion. To be one singular religion is kind of laughable when there are over 4,500 or 4,600 religions. And then you realize that religion doesn't even need to be in the fact that as long as you have beliefs and a belief system, you don't need a religion. It's the way it is. Have a grand day.